Telecom has become an integral part of, as I mentioned, any country's growth story. India has leapfrogged to that extent in the last decade under Prime Minister Narendra Modi's leadership. Whether you look at mobile connectivity, where penetration has grown to close to 85% with 116 mobile subscribers, whether you look at internet connectivity, which has grown from a low base of 20 crores to almost 95 crores.